HoldManOnline.com.
Your street connect for hip hop and R&B.
We out here, you hear me?
LaCalleConectada.net.
Get out here.
Yeah,
bitch. She say she got a girlfriend, and she's so in love with her. She say she don't trust me, cause they always end up fucking over her. So she went and got a girlfriend, and she told me that a woman puts her first. She said she's not interested, then she said not even friends. I was her, so her.
Well, goddamn, what the hell did I miss? She say she'd rather be with a chick. What the fuck? You choose a pussy over some good dick? She say she'd rather be mentally stimulated. I'm like, okay, a couple days a week, I can be patient. They fabricate, I can see through. These type of people say we evil, but they wanna fuck just as much as we do. They lie, deceive, and cheat more than me. Shit, whatever. The difference is, niggas sloppy when they cheat. Women better. I'm curious though, I just wanna know why you like it. I love pussy, but see what you is like cake without the icing. Don't get me wrong, cause I ain't trying to say that I don't like it, but to say that you don't fuck with niggas no more, I think it's trifling. Okay, who hasn't been in relationships with fucking losers? You can't see the future, and I ain't the one that did it to you. But do you realize what you insinuating? You passing judgment on me, girl, you discriminate.
She say she got a girlfriend,
man, I don't understand.
And she's so in love with her. She says she don't trust me.
And I'm just saying,
cause they always end up fucking over her. So she went and got a girlfriend.
Damn.
And she told me that a woman puts her first. She said she's not interested, then she said not even friends. I was her.
And I was tripping off of how fine she was. I wasn't intimidated by the girl. Shit, I was trying to plug. And between me and you, I was trying to get that nausea cracking. But she was like, flat out, that ain't gonna happen. Man, I'm looking up and down like, man, that's some fucked up shit. Saying to myself, man, you can fuck that bitch. She was giving me conversation, she could've easily been on some simple shit. But that was the whole thing that made me think she was interested. She told me she was tired of the same old shit. Different guy, same lie, followed by some bitch. I'm like, yeah, I heard what you're saying and all that shit, but you can tell me you don't be wanting to get some fire ass dick. She was like, shit, my bitch, she bought that shit. She mouth my shit, turn me around and toss my shit. I'm like, do you understand what you insinuating? You pass judgment on me, girl, you discriminate.
She say she got a girlfriend,
man, I don't understand.
And she's so in love with her. She say she don't trust me.
Man, I'm just saying,
cause they always end up fucking over her. So she went and got a girlfriend,
man, damn.
And she told me that a woman puts her first. She said she's not interested, then she said not even friends. I was her.
She went on and on about niggas be just wanting to fuck, and once they get a nut, they get up, and only call when they wanna hook up. I'm like, baby, that ain't true. She looked me dead in the face and said, yeah, they do, you too. You probably got a woman at home, why you trying to holler? So where she at? I was like, I don't have that problem. She was like, yeah, okay, that's what they all say. And then 6 months later, I get a call saying,
who is this? How you know Chris? And I don't even wanna deal with that bullshit. Anyway, I gotta go. My baby taking me to the show.
So you ain't gonna take my number?
No. And don't be saying I'm mean, cause I'm not. I just don't fuck with men no more. Shit, flat out.
And I was like, do you understand what you insinuate? Pass a judgment on me. Girl, you discriminate.
She say she got a girlfriend,
man, I don't understand.
And she's so in love with her. She say she don't trust me.
And I'm just saying,
cause they always end up fucking over her. So she went and got a girlfriend,
man, damn.
And she told me that a woman puts her first. She says she's not interested, then she said not even friends. I was her.
So her. It ain't even gotta be like this. Why can't I just be your friend? It's fucked up.